So just going through like the process last year, when once you were committed, when you saw Michigan go on that run, how did it feel? Because like, I don't know if you expected them to be that good when you committed, but like, how was seeing that?
It was amazing, just because like they're always kind of the underdogs of the tournament and everything. So just to see them go that far and for how much they work, it was really cool to see them get that far. It really paid off for them. And, it really inspired me because, I mean, obviously it adds a lot of pressure to this year, but it's not something that we can't do again. So I'm really looking forward to this year. It really inspired me and really made me like really happy about my decision about here. So it really showed a lot of passion and grit about that.
Awesome. And as you're playing the four position, I believe, so you got Isaiah, you, and then even Iggy playing a little bit of that. What do you think you bring specifically to that position in Coach B's offense and the offense of Michigan?
I think I can bring a lot of athleticism and just a lot of power to that position. I mean, Isaiah already brings a lot to it, Iggy will too. But I think we all can collab and really bring a dominant power forward spot. And
And what about defensively? What do you think you specifically?
For me, I think just the athleticism part and being really quick on my feet and being able to probably guard that position eventually. And I think it's just a big part that I could bring for that.
Are you looking to play any other position? Or are you playing any other positions within the offense and defense?
Yeah, since I'm a stretch forward, I'll be playing the five as well. So I could possibly come in for John or Austin or in that position at any time.
Of course. And Saturday, I'm assuming you watched the game on Saturday. I know you chose Michigan State over Michigan and or Michigan over Michigan State, and you have some like friends back home that might be Michigan State fans. How did it feel to watch that final?
It was a great game to watch. I was really happy for the boys that they won and everything because they really deserved that. I have friends back home and everything, and they all were actually really supportive of my decision and for me coming over here. And that's how I kind of knew I had real friends and real family. So everybody was, for the most part, was supportive about it.
And when you first got here, I know you see like Coach Beilein on like the recruiting trail and Coach Luke and all of them. What was it like when you first stepped onto campus and first started training? What was like different? Like what was like?
I think it was just the fact that like I'm actually here now. So like I'm a part of the team, I'm part of like the school campus and everything. So it was just different because like you're in college now. So I was really excited and happy to be here.
Have you talked to any of the former players, like Duncan, Merrill, any of them?
I've talked to them before I got on campus. And
what did they say?
They recently visited. So that's the last time I talked to them. But they just said to keep your head in the game and just to focus and you're going to get better. And basically, that type of advice.
There's a lot of depth at your position right now with Isaiah and Colin and all these guys. What kind of impact do you think that has had, that kind of depth or competition?
I think it's just giving me the motivation to work hard and just to be the best I can be at any spot that I play. So I think Isaiah is really a good mentor to me and to help me out through all the plays and defense and everything. So he's been really helpful with me.
Is there an area you think you've gained the most from him?
I think just understanding like parts of the offense and like what to do and then mostly defense, because he's obviously a great defensive player, so he's really been teaching me and harping on me about defense.
Has that been just